Hello kids, Shubhamangalam at Little Scholar High School. Myself Mrs. Nazreena, taking Standard 2 Subject Science. Today we will discuss new lesson children, lesson number 7A. Before going to lesson number 7, we did not finish this page number. Lesson 6 worksheet, page number 46. Everybody open your science textbook. Page number 46, worksheet we did not finish, okay. Match the following with the type of fabric they are made of. With the type of fabric means with the type of cloth, okay. We have cotton, we have silk clothes, we have woolen clothes, yet we have clothes made of fur also. So, we should see the picture of the clothes and we should say with what they are made, with what type of cloth it is made, okay. What is first one? Frog. Yes. Second one? Sari. Frog. Sari. Bag. Okay. Fourth one? Sweater. Then, neck of the jacket. You see the neck of the jacket? What is there near the neck of the jacket? Fur. It is made of fur. Okay. Fur. Again, frog. Sari. Bag. Sweater. Neck of the jacket is made of fur. You can see black color around the neck, that is made of fur. Air of animal. Silk, smoothy air animals have on their body, no? It is made of that. That is known as fur. Now read out this side. J-U-T-E, jute. J-U-T-E, jute. W-O-O-L, wool. W-O-O-L, wool. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. F-U-R, fur. F-U-R, fur. S-I-L-K, silk. S-I-L-K, silk. Come on, take your pencil. Be ready with your pencil. We'll match now with the picture to the word. Pictures and words we should match. Frog. Frog is made of which type of cloth here? Cotton. Frog is made of cotton. So, draw line to cotton. Frog is made of cotton. Cotton thread. So, draw line to cotton. Frog. Next, S-A-R-E-E, sari. Which sari is it? Silk sari. Yes. Which sari is this? Silk sari. So, where is silk here? S-I-L-K, silk. Last, draw line. Sari, silk. Draw line. Sari, silk. Yes. Finished? Yes. Now, B-A-G-E, bag. Which color the bag is in? Brown color. No. So, what is it made of? Jute. Yes. Jute bag, you to carry for school, no? Jute bags, brown color, yes, this is made of jute. This bag is made of jute. So, draw line for jute. J-U-T-E, jute. Then, S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater. Sweaters are made of what? Wool. Sweaters are made of what? Wool. Where is wool here? Second one. Sweater, wool. Draw line. Sweater, wool. S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater. W-O-O-L, wool. Next, see the neck of this jacket. It is made of fur. Air of animal. So, draw line. F-U-R, fur. F-U-R, fur. Read once again. F-R-O-C-K, frog. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Frog, cotton. S-I-L-K, S-A-R-E-E, sari. S-I-L-K, silk. S-A-R-E-E, sari. S-I-L-K, silk. B-A-G, bag. J-U-T-E, jute bag. S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater. W-O-O-L, wool. Sweater, wool. N-E-C-K, neck. O-F, off. T-H-E, the. J-A-C-K-E-T, jacket. Neck of the jacket. F-U-R, fur. Now today we will discuss lesson number 7. Yes, did you finish this page? Yes. Now we will go to lesson number 47. Today our lesson is what? My need air. As food is important for us, as water is important for us, as clothes are important for us, air is also very important for us. Yes. Why we need air? We need air to take breathe. Yes. You are breathing in. What you are breathing in when you are doing? What you are doing? You are breathing air. Yes. Because of this air only you are alive. If you don't take breathe for some time, you won't be alive. Yes. So, air is very important for us to be alive. So, in this lesson, we will learn about air, types of air, how the air is and where the air is present and what type of air we should breathe to be healthy. Okay, today we will discuss new terms. You too will copy new terms in your classwork. After I finish discussing these new terms, then you can copy it in your classwork. First, we will read each and every new term and we will learn now meaning of these new terms. My NED, need, AIR, air. You all know about air. You all know that air is everywhere. Yes, air is present everywhere. Air is present everywhere. Yes, we need air for breathing. Plants also need air to grow. Plants also need air to grow. Animals also need air to breathe. Yes, all living things need air. All living things need air. Not only living things, other things also which are not made by man need air. Now you have your bicycle. Yes, in your for your bicycle you have two tires. Yes, what you will fill in your tires? You will fill air. Yes, if you fill air in the tires, then only it will move. Yes, move in front, otherwise it won't move. So air is not only important for us, air is also important for other things also. Yes or no? Now if you take a balloon and if you blow it, what will happen? The size of the balloon increases. The size of the balloon increases. Yes. Now we will learn new terms. BLOWING. Blowing means what? You will blow. Yes. Suppose if you are taking a balloon and you are putting near your mouth and you are blowing air inside that. That is known as blowing. Yes. When you blow air in the balloon, what will happen? The size of the balloon increases. SWITCH, switch. SWITCH, switch means what? Electrical switches. When you want to on the fan, what you will do? You will put the switch on. What you will get? Air. What you will get out of that? Air. How the air will be? Yes, very fast or slow? It will be gentle. It will be how you want to be. And that much it will be. Yes, it will be smooth. It will be gentle. It will be, that gentle air is known as breeze. Yes, when the air moves very slowly, softly, then it is known as breeze. What is that known as breeze? When you are tired, you will switch on the fan and you will sit under the fan and you will relax. Yes, you will get nice air from air or air conditioner. Yes, that, how is that air? That is gentle. Yes, gentle, soft air. Yes, STORM, strong. Strong means when the air moves very fast. When the air moves very fast. When you sit under air conditioner, how you feel? Yes, the air is coming and touching your face. It is very smooth. It is very soft. Yes, and also it is breeze. It won't move very fast. It is breeze. But strong means when the air moves very fast. That is known as strong. Before the rain comes, how the air will be outside? You can see all the trees are moving very fast, up and down. Yes, this side, that side it will be moving. Some trees will be uprooted, some trees will fall on the roads. Yes or no? Current poles will fall on ground. If we have hut houses, yes, in some places, in villages, they are, you now also they stay in huts. What will happen if the wind moves very fast? When the wind moves very blows very fast, the roof of some houses also will come. Yes or no? If it is made of sheets or if it is made of bamboo sticks, leaves, what will happen? The top, the roof of the up also may sometimes come out. Yes or no? So strong means when the air moves very fast, it is known as strong. You can see before rain comes how the wind moves. So that is known as strong. Breeze means when the air moves very softly, when the air moves very slowly, softly. Yes, gentle wind. Gentle wind is known as breeze. Strong means when the air moves very fast. Damage. Yes, when the air moves very fast, it may damage. No, many trees will fall on the grounds. Damage to our houses also. So, damage means doing some harm. Properties. Now, air have some properties. Air have some properties. Now, air have color. Air is present everywhere. You are taking breath. That means air is everywhere. If you are in house also, you can take breath. When you are walking also, you can take breath. When you are running also, you can take breath. When you go to your neighbor house also, you can take breath. That means air is present everywhere. Air is present everywhere. But you can see the color of air? No, air does not have any color. No color, no smell. You are taking air inside. Any smell you are getting? No, no smell to air. No color, no smell. Yes? Smoke. What is smoke? When you burn things, when you put fire to some things, smoke will come out. Yes, white color smoke comes out. Yes, that is not good for our health. That is not good for our health. R-E-L-E-A-S-E-D, released. R-E-L-E-A-S-E-D, released means coming out. Released means coming out. If you burn the things, smoke is coming out. Yes, smoke is releasing. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y-S, chimneys. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y-S, chimneys. In some factories, yes, they use big, big chimneys. Yes, where the smoke will be coming out. See your test book, page number 48. See, this is factory. Yes, they are doing some work inside the factory and smoke is coming out. Bad smoke is coming out of the factories. Yes, this long, long white colors you can see from where smoke is coming out. They are known as chimneys. They are known as chimneys. From these chimneys, smoke is coming out from factories. B-R-E-A-T-H-I-N-G, breathing. B-R-E-A-T-H-I-N-G, breathing. Breathing means taking air inside, yes? Now what you are breathing and breathing out? You are breathing air. P-R-O-D-U-C-I-N-G, producing means doing something. Producing means, now in factories they are making soaps. That means they are producing soap, okay? O-X-Y-G-E-N, oxygen. O-X-Y-G-E-N, oxygen. Yes, plants give us oxygen. Yes, when we grow many plants, that is good for us. Yes, we should grow around our house many plants so that plants will give us fresh air and oxygen. That oxygen is very important for us. We will breathe in oxygen, so plants will give us oxygen. F-I-L-T-E-R, filter. To clean the water, we use filters at home. Yes, we use water purifiers, we use filters at home to clean water. So in factories also, what they should do before leaving out smoke like this outside, no, they should filter the smoke. They should make the smoke clean and then only they should leave it in air. If this smoke, where this smoke goes, this smoke goes and mixes in the air. This smoke goes and mixes in the air. That smoke air only we will take breathe. Yes, it is not good for our health. So what this factories they should do before leaving smoke, they should filter, they should clean the smoke, then only they should leave it out. C-R-A-C-K-E-R-S, crackers. C-R-A-C-K-E-R-S, crackers. You all like to burst crackers. Crackers are not at all good for health. When you burst crackers, you can see light comes. After light, what comes? Smoke. Lot of smoke comes out of fat, out of crackers. Where that smoke goes and mixes in the air. And that dirty air only you will breathe in. Is it good for us? No. So, crackers, you should not burst more crackers. The small crackers which from which smoke won't come out. That type of crackers you should burst. And not only we, many animals also there around us. Yes or no? Animals like donkeys, cows, all are near our houses, no? We are taking that dirty air. These animals also will breathe that dirty smoke air. They too will fall sick. Yes, so that we should not burst more crackers. And before bursting crackers, don't use sanitizer to your hands. Yes, sanitizers will catch fire. What sanitizer will, if you put sanitizer, nowadays we are using sanitizer, yes, but before bursting crackers, don't apply sanitizer to your hands. Sanitizer will catch fire. Sanitizer will catch fire. So before bursting crackers, don't use sanitizer to your hands. D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S, diseases means falling sick. Disease means falling sick. Airborne diseases. A-A-I-R-B-O-R-R-N-E. D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S, diseases. Airborne diseases. Airborne diseases means when you take in dirty smoke air, unclean air, you will get some diseases. That disease name is known as airborne diseases. Airborne diseases means when you breathe in dirty air, when you breathe in smoke air, when you breathe polluted air, you will get some diseases. That disease's name is known as airborne diseases. Here we have so many airborne diseases, means when you breathe in drinking dirty smoke air, dirty polluted air, which type of diseases you will get? See, first one, asthma. When you breathe dirty air, you will get all these diseases, asthma, yes, breathing problem, asthma, you all know, breathing problem. They will use inhaler. So, asthma is first one. Influenza, one more type of disease. When you breathe in dirty air, chicken pox, you all know chicken pox you will get on your bodies. Yes, measles also, one type of diseases. Cold and cough is common, yes. When you breathe in dirty air, when you breathe in smoky air, polluted air, immediately you will get cold and cough. So, what you should do, when air is not clean, when you are moving in any polluted area, immediately you should cover your nose and mouth. Nowadays we are using mask, no? So when you move in smoke areas or polluted areas, immediately you should close your nose and mouth. Tuberculosis, mumps, all these are what? Diseases, yes? Airborne diseases means the diseases that we get when we take in dirty polluted air. COUGHING, coughing. Yes, when you have cold, you will cough continuously. Yes, when you cough, what you should do? You should immediately put your hanky in front of your mouth. When you cough, that should not go to others. Yes, when you sneeze, when you cough, what will happen? Whatever particles are there in your mouth, saliva, that saliva will fall on others and they too will get immediately cold and cough. So, not to get infection pass to others, what you should do? You should immediately close your mouth. Sneezing means ach, you will say. Yes, when you are saying ach, what will happen? Whatever saliva present in your mouth, it falls on others. That is also not good. So, when you are sneezing, when you are coughing, what you should do? You should immediately close your mouth. You should put handkerchief in front of your mouth. Is it clear? Yes. ASTHMA, asthma. What? ASTHMA, asthma. INFLUENZD, influence. INFLUENZD, influence. CHICKEN, chicken. POX, fox. Chicken pox. CHICKEN, chicken. POX, fox. Yes, you children, you can see chicken pox. So, your elder brother, sister, or you sometime may get chicken pox. Yes, on your skin. Chicken pox on your skin. Like small bubbles. Yes, small bubbles you will get on your skin. Chicken pox. They are known as chicken pox. MEASLES, measles. MEASLES, measles. COLD, cold. AND, and. COUGH, cough. Cold and cough. TUBERCULOSIS, tuberculosis. TUBERCULOSIS, tuberculosis. MUMPS, mumps. MUMPS, mumps. All these are what? Diseases when you breathe in dirty air. COUGHING, coughing. COUGHING, coughing. SNEEZING, sneezing. SNEEZING, sneezing. These all are adverbs, children. You should write this in your classwork. Now, shall we read once again? Yes. AIRA. BLOWING, blowing. BLOWING, blowing. SWITCH, switch. SWITCH, switch. BREEZD, breeze. BREEZD, breeze. STORM, strong. Breeze means when the air moves softly. Strong means when the air moves very fast. DAMAGE, damage. DAMAGE, damage. PROPERTIES, properties. PROPERTIES, properties. SMOKE, smoke. S M O K E smoke. R E L E A S E D released. R E L E A S E D released. C H I M N E Y S chimneys. C H I M N E Y S chimneys. F A C T O R I E S factories. F A C T O R I E S factories. B R E A T H I N G breathing. B R E A T H I N G breathing. P R O D U C I N G producing. P R O D U C I N G producing. O X Y G E N oxygen. O X Y G E N oxygen. F I L T E R filter. F I L T E R filter. C R A C K E R S crackers. C R A C K E R S crackers. C R A C K E R S crackers. D I S E A S E S diseases. D I S E A S E S diseases. A I R B O R N E airborne. A I R B O R N E airborne. D I S E A S E S diseases. D I S E A S E S diseases. Airborne diseases. A S T H M A asthma. A S T H M A asthma. I N F L U E N Z D influence. I N F L U E N Z D influence. C H I C K E N chicken. C H I C K E N chicken. P O X pox chicken pox. Chicken pox you will get all over your body like bubbles, water bubbles. M E A S L E S measles. M E A S L E S measles. C O L D cold. A N D and. C O U G H cough. Cold and cough. C O L D cold. A N D and. C O U G H cough. Cold and cough. T U B E R C U L O S I S tuberculosis. T U B E R C U L O S I S tuberculosis. M U M P S mumps. M U M P S mumps. Mumps you will get for your cheeks. Your cheeks will become yes fatty fatty. Two sides you will get mumps. C O U G H I N G coughing. C O U G H I N G coughing. S N E E Z I N G sneezing. S N E E Z I N G sneezing. Once again, we'll read only words now, no spellings, okay? Blowing, switch, breeze, strong, damage, properties, smoke, released, chimneys, factories, breathing, producing, oxygen, filter, crackers, diseases, airborne diseases, asthma, influence, chicken pox, measles, cold and cough, tuberculosis, mumps, coughing, sneezing. Now what you should do? You should write all these new terms in your classwork. Yes? Write lesson number, lesson name and start writing new terms. All the first letter will be capital letter. Touch the red line and write capital letters. Write it very neatly, children. And you should be able to read all these words. Yes? When you are writing, open your mouth, read each and every letter and word. Spell all. If you spell, then you will be able to read the word. B-L-O-W-I-N-G, blowing. Like that, spell and read the word. Is it clear? Do your work neatly. Complete your classwork. those who did not finish previous lesson, classwork, textbook work completed. Do your work neatly. Thank you, children.